You missed a joke.
Yeah, he stopped the joke. It was at his expense, so
redoing it.
We're redoing it. Oh, we didn't get very far.
No.
So you didn't miss a lot.
Anyway, so in a 2-week wait. Back on track.
Yeah.
We've both been ill.
Yeah.
Yeah, not as bad as last time, although timing was worse. Last time I was 7 weeks in, we got the norovirus. The norovirus is worse than what we had.
I don't know what we had, but for me it was a vomiting bug. For you it was just...
It's a moaning bug.
Yeah.
I just had the worst pains in my stomach.
I had a... and a... Don't touch me!
Yeah, I know. It's me trying to comfort you.
You mean the worst thing when you're being sick is if someone...
What,
like,
me a nice...
I can't do that.
Me trying to stroke her back and try to hold her hair back.
Last thing you want is someone touching you when you're vomiting. It's like, you have to concentrate and it's... Oh, it's all consuming, isn't it? It's like, get off. Anyway, was nice.
What was nice? What be
sick? The whole experience, it was horrendous.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
What was nice was a Sunday spent just sat on the sofa all day.
Well, I felt terrible.
I felt ill as well, but it was just nice to be on the sofa all day. And Maddie was great.
Yeah, she was really good. She's
not been sick, which is incredible.
Yeah, touch wood.
Don't know what's happened.
So she escaped it. So who knows? Anyway, so we missed updating you properly about our little day six that we managed to get on day six. They called us when we were on our six sofa.
So back in there is a four
BB minus.
What went into the freezer
is a four BB minus, but a day six.
Okay.
The same as what we got last time. So we've got 2 4 BB minuses on day six in the freezer.
And Maddie was a 4 AB.
Yeah.
Plus or minus?
No.
She's a 4 AB.
She was a good one. And that does worry me, but then I know I've seen so many stories of people saying, hey, these are my low-grade embryos and they've got beautiful twins who are 5 years old, so you just don't know. And they did say, like, the outside of the, you know, the grading is how it looks. She said it's just how pretty it looks. So it doesn't really tell you what's going on underneath.
Yeah.
So...
Yeah.
And then there's a lot of people who believe the lower grade ones are the boys. So, I mean, I don't know how lower grade you go for it to be.
I don't believe that, though.
Why?
How can boys be low grade? That's really insulting.
Well, you know. I don't know. That's what people seem to say. Maybe, I don't know what
the... It's old wives' tale, I guess.
Should we do a poll? Let's do a poll on that. What grade did you have, and was it a girl or a boy? And we'll see. From our pool of people.
Okay.
Could be worth doing. Bit of fun. Anyway, so we are still waiting.
Yep. 3 days.
3 days.
Three days from now, we would know.
Yeah. So we got Sunday night, Monday night, Tuesday night, Wednesday morning. We'll find out.
Yeah.
So I've been cramping on and off, but having watched last cycle's video, which was so helpful, it was really
so informative
to watch. I know, it was great. So I was stressing, I had period pains the whole time.
The whole time throughout?
That's what I seem to have said.
I can't remember a thing about
it. I've got that the same this time, but they come and go. Like yesterday, I went pretty much all day with nothing, and then, you know, you get a bit of niggles. Like this morning I felt really crampy and I thought, well, that's my period.
I remember you just being really grumpy.
Yeah, I have felt quite grumpy.
Yeah. And then saying it was PMT.
Yeah, I feel a bit grumpy. I felt grumpy yesterday morning. I feel a bit grumpy today. So it could be PMT. just don't know.
It could be hormones.
Well, it's got...
Your nips are itchy?
No, they weren't itchy, but last night I just thought they felt a little bit sore around the edges, but I don't know.
Oh. Was it itchy nips?
No, one day I thought I had, but it might have just been an itch. Probably the cats need fleeing. No, yeah. I'm joking. It's probably bites on my nips. Ew. So, we're in good spirits. I feel a bit like I'm too positive.
I think we go up and down, don't we? Because I feel we get positive, we talk about what we're going to do, what we're going to buy, boy, girl, names, all that sort of stuff, and then we go...
And then we're like, hang on a minute.
Hang on, we're going a bit too far. Then we go, oh, it's not going to happen now. And we get depressed.
Yeah, we shouldn't be doing this. Yeah, and you just don't know whether you're coming or going, really. Do you at this point?
You haven't got a clue, have you?
No. Because, I mean, and I've not Googled this time because there really is no point unless something's really wrong. Like, I don't know. Yeah. If I started bleeding. Well, I don't even know. Like, I probably wouldn't this time. But last time I Googled, is this a sign? But for every sign that it's someone's pregnant, it's a sign that someone's not on Google. So there's just literally no way of knowing until... you do the test, and we're definitely not testing early because I also feel that that's might somehow affect the result. I don't know. I don't want to have the pain of it being negative sooner than it has to be. Do you know what I mean?
Well, imagine if it was negative and you test another day and it was positive. You'd be, for those days in between, you'd be
down the pub
boozing hard. <That's
how laughs> No, I wouldn't, but yeah, no, I know. I know there's some people do test early and I can see it. It's crossed my mind, it's tempting, but I almost feel like if I test early it will be negative because I wasn't supposed to test early and it won't have worked.
Don't do it. No.
No, Wednesday morning is the day. I think we're going to plan to set our alarm for like 5:30. It depends when I need to pee.
Oh, I didn't agree to this.
Yeah, but we need to film just it before hold on Maddie to... gets up. Yeah, so we need to come down here, film, because we don't want to wake her up. And then...
pee in a pot.
Then it will be live before 7. Do 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 do
do do. Why are you doing a theme tune too?
I don't know.
What was that?
Spooky hour. Yeah, I don't know. What will be will be. What either way, we'll post... post it.
Yeah, I've got booked a day off just in case you want to go to the pub.
Yeah. Do you know, I will hate myself if we did that.
What, went to the pub?
All day. Like, obviously if it was negative and drown my sorrows and the next day I think I'd just be like, you idiot.
You're feeling worse because the alcohol's a depressant as well. Yeah, so just,
yeah. Exactly. So,
so I won't do that.
No one knows. So we've still got 3 sleeps to go and that's it. We will be back night before the eve. It's like Christmas Eve.
Eve before?
Eve of the test. Well, I might be, yeah.
Yeah. Tuesday night, I'll be training.
Tuesday night, I'll probably do one on my own. All right, then.
Wish us luck.
Yeah. Well, they always do anyway. I know, you guys are great. Which we appreciate. You're the best.